よし。
余裕すぎ、歯ごたえない。ジョーカー、宝箱だ、開けるぞ。
あいつか、あれやんのか。
よしよし、問題なし。
What the hell? What? Did he disappear? Really? Okay. Oh no, there she is. That's weird. That was weird.
Shadow, 発見だ。
正体を見せろ。
よし、こちらの先生だ。合わせなかったか。さあ、弱点をつけるな。
よし、
研ぎ澄ませ。余裕の勝利ってやつだな。
何か。
シャドウがいるよ。どうする？
感じるぞ。
いけるよ。
That's not good.
どこかに。どこかに。
暴いてやる。
こちらの先生だ。弱点狙いは無理そうだ。
これを追い詰めると。
お、弱点が狙えるな。ヘイ、ホールド。これで終わりだ。今敵の弱点を突くのは無理そうだ。
さすがだ、人間。
え、ご苦労様。
余裕だぜ。
は？
研ぎ澄ませ。
Oh my god, there's a...There is an enemy inside the women's bathroom. Well, that was totally worth it.
Whoa.
The hell is up with this place? There's so much gold. It's hurting my eyes. The distortion is especially bad here. It's barely holding up. It's not even on our map. So we must ascertain the truth through our eyes alone. Oh man, this place is trippy. And there's guards here too, shit. Which adds. You didn't see me. Did we just warp? It seems even the paths beyond these apertures are distorted in the same way as this room. What's that? Can I jump up there? No. Why is this painting here? It's probably some kind of illusion. We're in a palace after all. Well, I guess the painting itself might be correct though. You say correct, but aren't they all counterfeit? Although maybe the real ones here too. I wonder. Either way, the fact that this is here might mean it's connected to this space in some way. So this is the counterfeit way, I guess? So by going this way, we're probably going the wrong way. We're back from where we started. Yeah, it is a bit difficult to see where you are supposed to go here. Oh, what? We get sent back again. Is it this a Yuri? There is an obvious difference if you look closely. It shouldn't be too difficult to tell them apart. What do you think? The vibrant crimson clothes, her beautiful hair, the sublime balance between subject and background. This may only be an illusion, but it is without a doubt a spitting image of the true Sayuri. Oh. Oh. Okay. Ah.
Yes.
Isn't there somewhere? Yeah, never mind. Seeing past the false image has opened a path to the truth. This golden place filled with counterfeit work is a prime example of the alchemy of Madarame's brain. And here, just as in reality, he entraps those who cannot see through his lying facade. It means finding the real Sayuri should break through the distortion and open a path. We just gotta check them all. Oh, okay. Ah, damn it, I should have looked at the real picture more closely. Okay, that's a fake.
Yeah.
Damn it. Oh man. Wow, really? You would really do this? Okay. What does this picture look like? Yeah, so you just have to remember the real picture every time. I'm not even sure why I know it's the real one. Very assertive, I know. It's... Oh man, I have to go all the way back then. Where the hell? What? It must have changed something somewhere. Oh god. Ugh. Okay. Crimson ring. Reduce fire damage. Freaky. That's... It's Madarame. Is the treasure behind him? It's kind of hard to tell from here, let's get a closer look. But he's standing right there, so... Oh, come on!
マダラメに奪われると認識させりゃ、お宝が実体化して、ヤッホー、こんにちは、よ。どんな姿だろうな。さてな、自画像とかじゃねえの？マダラメの現実をここまで歪ませた根源か。
But no, I think it's safe to say we got our route set. We know where the treasure is, but I'm not sure that we've necessarily secured the route. It's all those lasers surrounding it. That and the outer perimeter is swarming with guards. Forcing our way through will be difficult. We need to find a way to steal it too. This is tougher than it was with Kamoshida. One final push! Well, we'll check out the surrounding area. And then save after that. Control room. Damn it! Oh man, their lasers are active even during the outage. Okay, we gotta get out of here, because I'm starting to get low on it. We can only turn the lights off briefly, and the lasers remain unaffected. We just gotta see what's past these. Oh, wait a minute. This way. Damn it. This door won't open.
よし。何か。お。うん。感じるぞ。何か。
Ah! Oh, I guess they don't actually let up. Nope, they don't. That's funny. Ah, alright. yeah, we're actually gonna go back. I think we just need like one day or so more. Let's do some fusions.